BBC, you America-hating monkeys, welcome to Consolevania.
In Driver 3, you play an undercover cop trying to beat the Mafia. Voiced by Michael Madsen and Ving Rhames, it sounds like a Tarantino movie, but is it any good?
Buying Driver 3 is like pulling a beautiful woman and taking her home and realising it's a guy. You're still going to play it, you're just not going to enjoy it as much as you thought.
Hello and welcome to the part of the show where someone dressed like me tries to tell you what's cool. Driver 3? We all know what Jeremy Clarkson likes to do with a bad game. Go, go, go! Driver 3? Seriously uncool.
Hey kids, it's me, John Gacy, Consolevania's greatest undead, greatest living serial killer, games reviewer, and I've risen from the dead today. I've come to this graveyard today to review the Olsen Twins' Winner Circle game on PlayStation. Two teenage girls and a horse. I gotta give it 10 out of 10.
Sims 2 sees the return of the world's favourite people simulator. Better visuals and superb artificial intelligence lead you to actually care about the welfare of your virtual chums.
But you also have a great deal of power over your Sims. You can, if you wish, turn a married father of two homosexual almost overnight.
Oh baby, OMG is legend. Xbox Live Champion, I'm back here in Glasgow, Scotland. We got a beautiful day today. We're gonna talk to some beautiful people. Last time I was here, it was raining so hard I was wet like my daddy's mustache on my mama's birthday. But we got a nice one today. Let's see what we can get. Go, grab it. Grab it, grab the hand. I think I found the first person in Scotland that I'm actually taller than. What's your name, baby?
Bernard.
Bernard, it's a beautiful name. She's beautiful, isn't she? She's a bear. She's gotta be at least a 6 out of 10, I would say. Back in Milwaukee.
You
played games all your life?
Since about the age of 12, yeah.
Since about the age of 12. Man, you know, back in Milwaukee, we didn't have video games. We didn't have much. My daddy was a hunter. He went out hunting one day and he killed a deer. He brought it home to us and he got naked in the sitting room and he put that deer on his back. And he started running back and forth and he was screaming at me. He was saying, shoot me, baby, for the love of God, shoot me. And I had to shoot my own daddy with a shotgun. That was like my Space Invaders, you know?
Did you win?
Why are you laughing at that?
I'm not laughing. I'm sorry.
Half-Life 2 is the most anticipated game ever. With jaw-dropping graphics, frenetic gameplay, and a compelling storyline, it's hard to find words to describe just how good this game is.
Half-Life 2,
Look, it's a cinematic, genre-defining masterpiece. And those head crabs are just terrifying.
Head crabs terrifying? I think you'll find head crabs are all the rage in the salons of Paris.
And that was this week's gaming news.